Isn't this an incredible space? Wow. A Turkish etched copper dubek, a gift from Rick Landers, which means I have to be in his band for 10 years.
There's John Warren, stand-up bass.
John Warren.
Hi, John Warren.
John and I are the rhythm section known as Chopped Liver. We're in Rick Landers' band, the Moondiggers, Shenandoah Run, and Sunny at Midnight, which will be here tomorrow at 10:30.
Hey, Jim Nagel is in Colorado. He usually plays Dobro with us. He's the lead.
All my great things.
Our music heroes to spill their guts. And it's free and it's online.
So yeah, if you go to Guitar International, I just interviewed somebody that you might know, Dave Klein from the Dave Klein Band in Verona. And before that was Jesse Colin Young.
Les Paul.
Steve Earle. So,
all those people.
I'd love to.
Song's called Cross Country Drive. These are all originals.
Drive.
Rick Landers does not smoke. You can tell, can't you? He also could probably dive 500 feet underwater. It's pretty amazing, Rick. How do you do that?
I did a deep breath just before he was. Redheads in the audience, or anybody used to be a redhead? I used to be a redhead. Or auburn. So this song is called Red, and it's about a lady that this fella fell in love with, and they broke up. Maybe I'm not saying that. I'm sure. But on occasion, he still thinks of her many moons later. Thank you. And when I wrote that song about a week before that, I wrote a song called Maria. People told me I should call it Marie, but I kind of stuck to the Maria, kind of like that song. So this is about a fellow who's crazy about a woman, and they end up getting married, and she left him. But she left him in a pretty sad way, so we'll see how it's going.
Two bucks and I'm sitting right now.